Well, we are following breaking news right now out of Jasper. Investigators are looking into what caused a fire that broke out inside a young girl's group home called Beacon Home. So far, there have been no reports of any injuries. We have a crew heading to that scene. We are working on getting more information. You can check back for updates online at WIAT.com and tomorrow morning with the CBS Morning News with Art Franklin.